Okay, so in this video discussion, we'll be talking about the derivative of exponential functions. Okay, so the formula for getting the derivative of exponential functions is given as we have dx. So our function is a to the u. So our a here is constant, so it is not in terms of x. Our u is the function, which is in terms of x. So the derivative of that one is equal to a to the u ln a times the derivative of u, so that is du dx. If you have also this function, the exponential function e to the u, so the derivative of this one is e to the u. E to the u du dx. So these are the formulas for the derivative of an exponential function. Okay. So let's try to solve some examples. Okay. So first we have this one. Okay. So differentiate. Y is equal to e to the 2x squared. Okay, so solution. Okay, so if you are trying to get the derivative of this one, so we will use this formula, no? Okay, so we have the dy dx is equal to d, the derivative of 2x squared dx. So using the formula, so first we will copy this one, so that is our u, no? So first we determine our u. So our u is 2x squared, and the derivative of that one, du dx, is equal to 4x. So that is the derivative of a function is raised to a certain power, no? So you have that one on our last topic. Okay, so what we are doing now is just to substitute everything in the formula. So we have e to the u, so this is our e to the u, so that will become e to the u, which is 2x squared. Then the next one will be du dx, or du dx is 4x. Okay, 4x. So we just arrange this one, so our answer will be 4x e to the 2x squared. Okay, so this will be our dy dx, and this will be now our answer. Okay, so we'll try again another example. So we have differentiate y e to the negative 3x. Okay, so solution. So we have dy dx is equals to d e to the negative 3x over dx. So we need to determine here our u. So our u is negative 3x. So our du will be, du dx will be negative 3. Okay, so we just substitute the formula. So that is e to the u du dx. So we have e to the u, which is negative 3x. And our du dx is negative 3. Okay? Then you just simplify, or just rearrange this one. So we have negative 3e to the negative 3x. So this will be our derivative. So dy dx. Okay, so another example. Let's have another example here. So this one. So let's have a more much more complicated example, no? Okay. Find the derivative of y is equals to x e to the negative 2x. Okay, so let's analyze this one. So first, the given, so y x e to the negative 2x falls on the formula of y is equals to u times v. So we have two different functions, no? So one for u, which is x, and v is e to the negative 2x, no? So the derivative of this one here, the derivative of that one, du dx is equal to, no, that is not dx, but dy. This is dy. The derivative of this one is, this will be v du dx plus u dv dx, no? So that will be the formula. So first, we need to find the derivative of our u. So say our u is equals to x. So the derivative of that one, du dx, is equal to, so the derivative of x is equal to 1. No? The derivative of a variable raised to the power of 1 is 1. Then v, let's have that one another color with this one. Okay, which are the yellow. So v is equal to e to the negative 2x. No? So the our derivative dv dx. So this is an exponential function, so we'll have this one as d e to the negative 2x over dx. So that will be e to the u, wherein our formula for this one is e to the, we will not use u anymore because we will be confused with the u above, so we just say m dm dx, no? So let's see that, let's have our m is equal to negative 2x. Okay, negative 2x. So our dm dx is equal to negative 2. So we could say now that for this, the derivative of this one is equal to, okay, is equal to e to the negative 2x, then the derivative of our dm, so this is dm, so dm dx is equal to negative 2, or we could write this one negative 2 e to the negative 2x, huh? So now we have the value of dv dx, which is this one, the value of du dx, which is this one, so we could just substitute this formula here. So dy so we have dy dx is equals to v, so v, our v is e to the negative 2x du dx, du dx, which is equal to 1, plus u, so our u is x, times dv dx. So dv dx is this one, no? Dv dx. So we have negative 2 e to the negative 2x. So simplifying, we'll have, so this, we could omit 1 because it's just 1. So e to the negative 2x times 1 is equal to e to the negative 2x, no? E to the negative 2x minus, because we have a negative here, 2 times x e to the negative 2x. Okay, then factoring out our e to the negative 2x, so but so that we will have a much simpler simpler functions, we have e to the negative 2x is equal to 1 minus 2x, and this is now our answer. Okay, so we will have again another example. So we'll now be using the this formula here, the d to the au over dx. Okay, so differentiate y is equal to 10 to the power of 2x. Okay, so solution. Okay, so we have our formula, no? So dy, we should have this, wrote this one in green. So dy dx is, of the function dE to the u dx is equal to this one. Okay, so sub this one but in 3, no? 3. Change this 1 into 3 so that we will have a much simpler function, no? So this will be e to the u ln a du dx. Okay, so we have now that 1. So what we are, what we'll be doing now is to find which is our u from the given. So our given, so y is equals to 3 e to the 2, 3 is the power of 2x. So our u is equal to 2x, and the derivative of our u du dx is equal to 2. So that's why it is very important to master the derivative of algebraic functions. Okay, so what we are going to do now is just to substitute, no? Okay, so our dy dx of 3 raised to the power of 2x dx is equals to a to the u, which is this one, 3 2x ln 3 times du dx, which is equal to 2. Okay, so you could calculate this one. We should have our calculator here on screen. Okay, let's just first open our calculator. Okay, okay, so we could put also our calculator on the screen. Okay, okay, so we have now our calculator. So we just have here ln 3 times 2, so we will have 2.20, so 2.20, so we just have 2.20. okay, so our answer will be 2.203 e to the 2x, no? No, 3 e to the, not e, but 3 raised to the power of 2x. So the power of 2x. So do not multiply your 3 with 2.2, because your 3 is the base of an exponential function in which the exponent is a variable. So that is a big no-no in algebra, no? Y dx, and this will be our answer. Okay, so let's try again another example. Okay, so we have this one. Okay, find dy dx if y is equal to 3 negative 4x. Okay, so it is the same with 3, so we just have this one in 5, no? 5. Okay, so solution. So the same with the previous example, our formula dy dx da to the u dx is equals to a to the u ln a du dx, no? So we need to find our u. So y, okay, is equals to 5e to the negative 4x. So our u here is negative 4x, then our du is negative 4. Okay. Then we just substitute everything in our formula. Okay, so we have dy dx is equal to, this is equal to d, we have 5 negative 4x dx is equal to e to the u, which is 5 negative 4x ln a, which is 5 times du, which is negative 4. So negative 4. So we could use our calculator for this one, no? So we have, so we have ln 5 times negative 4. Okay, so this will be equal to 6.44, no? Negative 6.44. So negative 6.44. So answer now will become negative 6.44 times 5 raised to the power of negative 4x. Okay, so this will be our answer. Okay, so I believe that will be all for this video. So if you have questions, you could comment in the comment section or ask your questions directly to our communication channels, no? So I hope you learned something with this video, and as always, enjoy learning.